his home when the girlfriend broke in, and at trial, he will testify that she was completely out of control, swinging the golf club at him, swinging the golf club at his walls, and causing significant damage to his home. My client is 47 years old. He's a college graduate. As I mentioned, he was a Billerica Police Officer for 20 years until January of this year when he resigned. He has most recently been working construction for MECC Corporation. He has two sons, ages 14 and 11. He has 50-50 custody with those two sons with his ex-wife. He tells me that the two boys go to his house every single day after school. They're dropped off at the